there's a new and exciting machine out there, designed by the best engineering group in the industry. Hand-built by highly trained assembly teams, using state-of-the-art quality control systems, and it's being built right here at Tennant Company. It is the S20 Compact Midsize Rider Sweeper. This is the story of how the S20 came to be and why we believe it will be the most in-demand sweeper in its class due to its thorough engineering, expert construction, and overall reliability. Let's take a look at what the S20 is and how it expands the range of this category of sweepers. Tennant S20 Compact Midsize Rider Sweeper. Cleaning path, excellent ramp climb. SweepMax technology on board. ShakeMax 360 filter cleaning system. Several no-tool maintenance features. All levers forward operation. The S20 is in fact based on the idea of creating a versatile, compact, mid-size rider sweeper utilizing simplicity of design. Let's take a look behind the scenes at this great new machine. We'll see how a project like this doesn't just happen. Let's meet some of the highly qualified S20 team. Here on Tennant's campus in Minneapolis is the Innovation Center, where product design, engineering, and quality testing all come together to build quality and reliability into each S20. We spoke with Mike Schaefer about the world-class product design, teamwork, and extensive quality testing that went into the S20 project.
Earlier this year, we opened the Innovation Center, and it's really dedicated to bringing the best innovative new products to our customers. Over the last 3 months, we've had a number of key customers come through our Innovation Center. And as part of that, we've talked to them about the S20. And they've made a number of comments back to us at the end, and one of which is about the product and the features, and they really love those. But more importantly, they comment about the spirit of teamwork and camaraderie and dedication to delivering a great product at the end. We have torn these apart top to bottom. So the first 5 units we make, we actually bring over to our R&D facility. Our mechanics and engineers tear them apart. We run them through a battery of tests. We really analyze these things top to bottom.
The key element to producing a quality machine that'll meet all the customer spec is proper testing. Our test department does a thorough job of testing the machine against all design parameters to ensure that we're building what we say we're going to build. Well, the best case to me is when we come up with the simplest solution to a problem. The vac wand installation is a good example. We struggled with how we're going to mount this thing. On the existing machine, we put clips on the hood and we weave this hose around and it looks kind of haphazard. So we found a void in the cover where we could cut a big hole and stuff the hose and clip the tube to the front of the box and close the cover, it's all good. The cooperation's there. I mean, if you need something from an engineer, they'll drop what they're doing and take care of the problem.
This is our test facility here at the Innovation Center, where we prove out all the issues and concerns that our customers could face. It's our commitment to deliver the same high quality on the first unit off the line as every S20 that follows.
Great designs need to live up to expectations, and building ironclad reliability into the new S20 requires the best from production, starting with the very first machine.
When you look at the work that we've done on the S20, what we're really trying to do is have that machine arrive at the customer and absolutely perform every time with complete reliability and create the level of satisfaction with our customers that is really represents a premium product. We made a huge commitment in the early stages of this product to have the right people involved. The assemblers, the sourcing people, our manufacturing engineering, not just the engineering folks. So when I look around here, I see not only an operation that's transforming, which I'm very much involved with and feel good about, but I also see products that are evolving and consistent with this whole theme that Tennant provides a premium product. We're the best in the industry, and our people believe that, and our products should reflect that. And that's what we're trying to bring out here, and I'm confident we have on the S20.
We did a lot of work, a lot of design work up front in setting up the line to to ensure that it was scalable with any form of demand. This line is an example of doing things right, where we've set up an optimized material replenishment system. We have a main line where the work flows easily. We have sub-assembly stations on this side. It's clean, it's neat, it's organized, it's efficient.
Doesn't matter if you're the director of operations or if you're an operator or if you're a manufacturing engineer. Everyone has ownership in some part of the process, and that's a great part of this whole line.
It will be a well-built quality machine that should last for years and years to come.
The S20 is impressive, designed to be elegantly simple, produced to be reliable in the toughest sweeping environments.
What I would say is take all your preconceived notions, throw them out the window. This is not a 6400 reskin. This is an S20 built up from the ground up. It's a larger machine than what you might think it will be. It'll go into markets that maybe you're not thinking today. A lot of facilities over the last 5 or 10 years have reduced their footprint. We've got narrower aisles. So the S20 will be a better fit perhaps than a current mid-sized machine. I can tell you ahead of time, you're going to be pleasantly surprised with the S20, and your customers are going to be thrilled.
The Tennant S20 is versatile because we've designed in it the capability to go on a variety of applications being tailored to the customer's specific application. We've tested it in North America. We've also tested it in Europe. We've tested it at sea level and at 7,000 feet. We've tested it at customer facilities as well as facilities that don't use our equipment. We've tested it in foundries. We've tested it in bottling plants. We've got it running in warehouses. 13 years ago, I introduced the 6400. That was my very first product introduction, and I was really excited then. I'm even more excited now because we're able to bring fantastic dust control and significantly more features to the market with this particular product.
Everything is in place to make the S20 one of Tennant's best sweepers ever.
Thanks for calling Tennant Customer Service. This is Evan. How may I help you?
And of course, you always have the same great high-level support you've come to expect from Tennant Company.
So there you have it, quality through and through. From design and engineering to manufacturing and support, an entire system built to make the S20 the top sweeper in its class. Reliability, robust, built-to-last construction, a high-performance sweeper with the maneuverability of a compact, and availability. Scalable production capacity using highly trained assemblers. All of this means you can approach your customers with confidence. This is the S20, and now it's yours to sell.
We were committed throughout this process that quality and reliability were most important.
We know that the first units coming off are going to deliver what you want.
Competition talks innovation, we actually deliver innovation.
Availability will not be a problem on this product line.
This thing is basically stout as a railroad spike.
It's going to be a blockbuster for Tennant.